Hello, everybody. Welcome back to High Functioning Gaming, hosted as always by the High Functioning Gamer. Let's see. I could go on, but you should just see it for yourself. Let me know when you're ready for a nightmare. When you're ready for a nighttime adventure. Okay, so I guess that's all the hints regarding night expeditions. There it is, new blood. That is a luminol. When dawn breaks, it will release an extract I'll use to make that medicine. But if the luminol is destroyed, we won't harvest any extract at all. All you need to do is protect the luminol until morning. Simple, right? Hehehe. Well, well, now, what's this? These little guys weren't here before. Let's observe them and see what they can do. Look at that, it propagated more. You think what I'm thinking, new blood? Yep, these little guys sure look like a new variety of Pikmin to me. They're kind of glowing, so glow Pikmin seems like an appropriate name. Hey, they're rather fond of you, new blood. That's perfect. You and these little guys can protect the luminol together. That star-shaped fragment from earlier, let's call it a glow pellet. Try carrying those to the luminol to see if we can propagate more glow Pikmin. I'll leave it to you then. It's about that time, new blood. See how the creatures become more aggressive at night? They're drawn here by that irresistible glow. Watch out now, they'll come for the luminol, so don't let them break it. Ah, they're headed this way. For now, collect glow pellets and propagate more glow Pikmin to build up your protective forces. The creatures will keep attacking until dawn, so do your best to take them out. Okay, it's up to you, Ocean. It's all good luck. Okay, that's a bit unexpected. Although, I suppose if they're Bulborb larvae, that would explain it. Aha! Glow pellets can be carried here, too. For the looks of it, this could be a juvenile form of luminol. If that's the case, then it's possible this could be connected to the luminol below ground. Maybe it could serve as an interim drop point for when transporting glow pellets from far away. Additionally, it seems like it could act as a decoy for the creatures to help keep the luminol safe. It's small, but it shines quite brightly. Why do we call it... We call it a tricknol. Good thing, you can try using it as a decoy and interim drop point. Just what do you think you're doing? Look, the glow Pikmin have come to see you off. Do they want to follow you back to the rescue command post? Eh? Why, my, what's this? Glow Pikmin can turn into seeds? I need to study these up close. Please bring some back with you. Figure. Hey, So how was your first venture out into the first venture out onto this planet at night? Yeah, good. What a surprise, though. We met a whole new kind of Pikmin. Before you rescued me, I'd never seen a glow Pikmin myself. I can only assume the Pikmin took a liking to you, new blood. You two should get as much help from them as you can. You're helping them protect their luminoles, after all. Though, I'm not so sure you've got this night expedition thing fully under control just yet. Perhaps I'll go ahead and select the luminoles for you to retrieve glow sap from until you are. I'd like to remind you that you're not allowed to overwork my crew. Right, administer the cure at once. Yes, Captain. Let's see. Professional spelunker, huh? He's known for saying you can always find me in the pits. He'll take the leap into any cave no matter how dangerous it is. Work doesn't end here. It's our duty to care for and protect everyone we've rescued and hear what they have to say. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh. Large creature will transform into glow pellets. Okay. Something else I figured out about the glow Pikmin. As you can see, glow Pikmin can emit a very powerful light. You can use X to gather your glow Pikmin until they meld together and form one large glowing ball. Release them all at once and it creates a luminous and literally stunning effect which you call a glow mob. One flash of that overpowering light and you will witness all kinds of creatures cowering under its dazzling glow. Sweet. Remember the glow seeds you picked up the other night? I took the liberty of putting them in your pack. Let me show you how to use them. First, select a glow seed from your pack. When you throw it, it will instantly create a glow Pikmin. Of course, they'll only work at night. We're in caves, so don't forget that. That's gonna really come in handy with the engulfed castle. Come on. Huh? Ah, crap. Crap. That did not go well. Whoops. It's possible Bernard hasn't turned into a leafling yet. So about that, let's stop and think for a hot minute. Okay, it's possible Bernard hasn't turned into a leafling yet. What do you mean? I spent a lot of time thinking about it. Yes, that leafling with the dog was chasing me, and yes, that's when I realized Bernard had disappeared, but that's all. What I'm saying is I never actually saw him turn into a leafling or anything. Oh, interesting. Then, what should we... Look, at the very least, if we catch that leafling, we might be able to get a lead on Bernard's whereabouts. I see. Okay, the search for that leafling is your top priority, Nasala. Alright, that concludes this emergency meeting. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
Morgwin. Huh? Let's see. When it comes to work, he's thorough, fast, reckless, and presumptuous, which also describes his plan to build houses here. No, I'm not taking on the engulfed castle. Not yet, anyway. Let's see. Might be another cave over in that direction. Shoot. Okay, so no cave, just pearly clam clamps. Treasure. That. Okay. more raw materials. Ah, it's that leafling. Be careful. That could be the one who attacked Dingo. Yeah, that's definitely them, which means that could be Bernard on the ground next to them. Probably not. He's not wearing a red spacesuit. Whoever it is, we can't let them get turned into a leafling. Follow them. I've been waiting for you. I now have a new rule that I will use to test you. I will explain it in time. Let us begin. This is a mystery capsule. As you know, Dandori is part luck. This is an item of mystery, so you cannot know what will emerge from its depths. If you use these items, your Dandori will succeed. Pick up many, use many. The heck? I guess I have to wait for the video to finish playing. Come on. A golden pear? This is a golden sniffer. It is heavy and its value is high. Rare treasure indeed. If you can collect this, it will carry you closer to victory.
Thank you.
I thought this was supposed to be a higher difficulty. Again, you have shown mastery in the art of Dandori. I leave the rest to you. Your Dandori is not strong. Holy crap, the dudes have four eyes. Literally. Thank you. Oh, shoot, that's right. Supposed to find more Pikmin. And that's why. That's the whole point for destroying that gate there. Crap!
Papa Hapo. Papa Hapo.
That ain't working. That ain't the way you do it. Right, don't have the thermal guard or whatever the crap it's called. What the? Please tell me that didn't just outright despawn. Part of my plan. Ah, dang. Come on! Well, I'm already well over the time limit. Ah, boy. So, as always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.